SquirrelArms.com, we specialize in custom rifles built to your needs and specifications. We also do ownership transfers, gun sales, and even NFA items and complete processing. We're 100% veteran-owned and operated and are Class 2 SOT and Type 7 FFL certified. We are your one-stop licensed custom firearms manufacturer located in beautiful North Central Texas. Give us a call at 940-386-4628, email us at info@SquirrelArms.com, or visit SquirrelArms.com today.
For the best night's sleep in the whole wide world, visit MyPillow.com.
Yes, Mon.
Yes.
Welcome back to Coffee and Cigarettes, WSPC's Radio Man. That's right, you're back with Coffee and Cigarettes. Of course, this powerful musical segment is about to be brought to you by the fine folks at GunNutsUnited.com.
Yes.
If you need a gun.
Yes.
For things.
Right.
Then get on over to GunNutsUnited.com. They specialize in all your custom gun needs.
Yes.
Which means if you need a special gun for a special thing.
Right.
That they will build to suit.
Yeah. Right.
You being Catholic, you realize that you can have birth control. You realize that?
I'm talking about guns, Louie, not bums.
That's the famous story about Jerry Lee Lewis. You heard that story, haven't you?
Yes.
Sitting behind his desk at Paramount, talking with big executives and TV people, and all of a sudden the chick pops up underneath, wipes off her mouth, and walks out the door, and Jerry doesn't have an eye.
That's right, my man. It is all about the business. Yeah.
Mr. T would be proud of you.
Well, I know he would.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I mean, look at me.
Right.
Just look at it. You look at me beside Bill here.
Yes.
William Shatner, for God's sake. Right? If you look at the two of us together.
Yes.
All the girls are still looking at me.
Right.
Right?
You would have loved the guy. He never drank, never smoked, did drugs, nothing. He had only one obsession, and that was women.
He just pitied the fool, and yeah.
If you think that you were clever with women, he wouldn't stand a candle with this guy.
No.
Yes.
Or Muhammad Ali was another one with women. I did two films with him.
Yeah.
We were doing a big boxing movie with 200 or 300 people in the stand, and he walked in and decided he was macho honcho, and those were all the Muslims in those days. They had those little thin guys in suits.
Yeah. Yeah.
And he would point at the female. And he went and got him and gave him a note, and every 20 or 30 minutes they would go into his dressing room. But they were only talking about negotiations, I'm sure, right?
Oh, yeah, it's all about the business, yeah.
It's all about the business,
yeah. Yep.
Next!
All right, Bill, what do you got next?
The idea that by going out into the world, by embracing the world,
yeah,
you're better off than by shutting the door and trying not to be vulnerable. We're all vulnerable to the vicissitudes, but you've got to keep going. Otherwise, you dry up and you're going to die in the same length of time. You've got an allotted span, whatever that may be, and you hurry across the road, even if you're feeling trepidation.
That's right. Welcome back to Coffee and Cigarettes. Of course, our word of the day is vicissitudes.
Right.
That's right. That's right. Vicissitudes.
Yes.
Yes. Say that word if we call you in the next 30 minutes to win $1,000.
That was a mistake on my part.
No, Louis, that was all Bill.
About fucking time. Move on.
All right. Well, again, ladies and gentlemen out there in listener land,
yes,
welcome back to Coffee and Cigarettes, the show that gives you the most entertainment value you can get without a prescription.
Right.
That's right. That's right. And let's see now.
Can you be more specific?
Yeah, you know the prescriptions that the doctors write to give you to give you Quaaludes and uppers, and right?
Right.
You know what drugs are, Hawkbox?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Well, if you want the real heavy shit.
Right.
Right. Yes, if you want the really, really heavy shit.
Yes.
Yeah, you got to get a prescription.
Yes.
So, you know, we're...
Yes.
Basically saying that you're just getting so much action-packed entertainment here. It's just...
My film, Unrepented, did very well in Europe.
It's very much more exciting than that.
I nearly got kicked out of a theater. I can't remember what I saw about 2 weeks ago because I was booing and screaming.
Yeah, I know, Louis. The RCMP called me. Yeah.
Right.
It's okay. I should qualify this.
Yes.
They stopped raping their female officers long enough to call me.
Right.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, I got lost. HTLA.
No, that was the radio station from 2017. Yeah, we're with WSPC now. That's why every time you hear me open my mouth just about, I'm saying WSPC mon.
Right.
Hey. Oh, right. Yes, and the Sandals Grand Antigua. You come and see the girls and the G-strings, man. You like the girls, Bill?
Yes.
You like the G-strings?
No, not at all.
You liar.
Right.
Hey, we're back for our second action-packed segment. I was going to say episode, but we're not part of those lowly TV guys. They don't do that.
Right.
And heading off our action-packed segment this hour,
yes,
we are bringing you the end of the line, originally by the Traveling Wilburys.
Yes.
But with... Well, Gilbert's even putting on some weight.
Yes.
Bill has put on a lot of weight.
Yes.
I'm packing a few myself, and I think Hawkbox has got extra RAM drives.
Right.
So, you know how those extra RAM drives can add a few.
Yes.
Yeah. Anyway, we decided to call ourselves for this song and this song only.
Yes.
Unless we do more songs by the Traveling Wilburys.
Yes.
We're calling ourselves the Traveling Pillsburys. Nobody else laughing at that. You know, the Pillsbury Doughboy, you know, the... Right?
Right.
You know, he's kind of plump.
Yes.
Yeah. You got you good, Bill?
Good.
All right. All right. Well, without any further ado, let's unveil this sucker, Biff. Let's
yes,
let's lay it on him.
It's all right, riding around in the breeze. Well, it's all. If you live the life you please, well, it's alright. Do the best you can, well, it's alright. As long as you lend a hand, you can sit around and wait for the phone to ring, waiting for someone to tell you everything. Sit around and wonder what tomorrow will bring. Maybe a diamond ring. It's alright, even if they say you're wrong. Well, it's alright.
down the road when somebody played Lemon Light Purple Haze. It's alright, even when push comes to shove. Well, it's alright, if you got someone to love. Well, it's alright, everything will work out fine. Well, it's alright, we're going to the end of the line.
The shit I'm talking about.
Right.
Now, again, folks, just a friendly reminder.
Yes. You know,
I learned how to sing all that good. Thank you in part to the Ken Tamplin Vocal Academy.com.
Yes.
Get on over there. Check out Ken Tamplin's great, what is it? The starting singer package.
Yes.
It is $6,000, but it's $6,000. But the sheer value you get,
yes,
you know, that's really like the only other thing that I can equate to just how much value you're getting that even comes close.
Yes,
is this show, right?
Right,
you know. So yeah. Anyway, you get access to Ken's Easy Sing Method.
Yes.
That's what it is. Thank you. The Easy Sing Method. Thank you, Biff. Saved my life.
Right.
The Easy Sing Method package is what I took. And let me tell you, before I actually took that.
Yes.
You know, I sounded horrible.
Right. Right.
But man, ever since what it is?
Yes.
Okay, I'm just gonna break this down quick. What it is Ken, you pay him the $6,000, preferably on credit card.
Yes.
Right.
And what he does is he emails you a password.
Yes.
And the password it's a link to a YouTube channel. And
right.
And the password grants you access.
Yes.
And what it grants you access to is one 30-minute video.
Yes.
Okay. Of his Easy Sing Method technique.
Yes.
You know, and you learn this. You learn it quick.
Yes.
And then it's all practice, practice, practice.
Yes. Right?
And once you got it down, I mean, the proof is in the pudding. Like, that song was perfect. Right?
Right.